I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down! Let the girls go. No one needs to die, asshole.
Romano Cuso, gringo de merda. Vou matar
você. Don't you kill her! Don't you!
Okay.
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around me, standing over another dead girl I had been trying to protect.
I'll give you a minute, buddy.
We'd only been married a short time. By now, she had been dead longer than I knew her. I still hadn't really forgiven myself for the Mona business, but I knew that was just grief. The insanity that comes with losing the life you had built. Michelle, I missed her with every part of my being. I hated the world for not killing me with her, and I hated myself for allowing this to happen to her and our little girl. But I knew I had to leave town.
Excuse me. Max Payne?
Somehow, I didn't think he was about to tell me I'd won the lottery.
This is fucking awesome!
Back to Passos, we'd be in a slightly better position to handle this situation. I shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry, just had to say goodbye.
You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after.
Got that feeling too.
I started to wonder if my luck was about to run out when I realized it had, a long time ago. That's why I was here.
There he is! The money's mine! That's if there's anything left to identify the bodies with.
You good?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Blow to bits! Encore? Let's move!
The dead bodies didn't need them.
This way, through the gate.
Hey, come on. Hey, wake up. Let's go.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, but how are we gonna know who whacked him? Huh?
I got hollow points.
Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even, all right? All right, fair. That's all.
I look at the fucking socialist food, an aid worker.
We'll work it out together. Okay? Look, cuz, how long have we been doing this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
I'm not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever. Shut up, whatever.
So chill out, you
say.
There he is!
All right? Just look.
Joe.
Assos had put some distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow.
I got someone. I think it's the hit. That Max Payne. The other guy might be here as well. Where you at? Over by that circular thing. The hit. He's like Latino or something.
Which hit?
Ain't any other one. Just hold on to him.
Nah, this ain't how it's meant to be.
I need cover!
You won't get you so long as I'm here!
I got someone. I think it's the hit. That Max Payne. The other guy might be here as well. Where you at? Over by that circular thing. The hit. He's like... Ain't any other one. Just hold on to him.
Not so fucking clever now!
Cover me, you moron!
They didn't have much of a reason to keep Passos alive, whoever they thought he was.
be cool, okay? Be cool.
Don't tell me to be cool. You Max Payne?
Huh?
Are you fucking funny?
Whatever.
You're Max Payne. I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead. Look, man, give yourself up, and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? Might grant you one last reprieve. Ain't no reprieve gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
I'm gonna kill him!
Breathe, man. Just breathe.
I think I'm done saying my goodbyes. Let's get out of here.
You got my back, man. Hold it! Shit!
Wait! Hold it!
Hang on, hold up! Easy, easy. I'm on the go. Cover me.
Hey, man, you all right?
Easy, easy. Chill the fuck out.
breathe, man. Just breathe.
Hey, man, you all right?
You got my back, man.
Holy shit! What the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it. Just get out of here, okay?
It sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally, on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Sniper! Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum!
Up in the tower!
This is the only way through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Go, Max! Move to the tomb! Don't let them draw you out!
Sure, right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
You gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me. Get behind that thing. Shit, more guys.
We kept this motherfucker.
Sure, right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
Gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me. Go, get the bridge.
We'd come in here to hide, not very successfully as things turned out.
Freeze!
As opposed to what, disco dance?
Shut the fuck up, half-caste! Turn around! Turn around! Move! Move!
Hold it! That way, you fucking jokers. Move!
Where are we going?
You killed my son. You killed my fucking son. My boy. My only son.
Listen, I'm sorry.
Fuck you! Sorry for your loss. But your son was killed in gun battle. A battle he started.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! No!
Fuck you! You killed my son! You fucking spit! God. You killed my son! Dig! Now!
I have to admit, I almost felt bad for the guy.
Dig!
Sure, he had lived a bad life, but I, of all people, knew that living with this grief would be payment enough for any sins. Still, perhaps not so bad that I was prepared to dig my own grave and let these Goombas kill me without even getting some dirt on their hands.
Your body ain't gonna bury itself. Dig, motherfucker!
I didn't want to tell the guy there were 45 other bodies in the cemetery that weren't receiving their Christian rites. I figured the Gravedigger Act would buy us some time.
I'm getting tired just watching you! Stop!
Where are you going? I die!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right, follow me.
Thank you.
morgue. How appropriate.
You gonna take that contract out of my head, bro?
Hey, psst. This way. Up there. Go on. Go, go, go.
You go first.
What a gentleman, thank you.
This place looks about as good as any to make a stand.
At least the coroner won't have to go far to go to work.
Like I said, Paso's always had a good sense of humor.
We gotta find a phone. I got a connection in Queens who can help us.
Huh. All right.
Spread out! And clear every room before you move on. We don't want to miss these damn fools.
Our SOS was gonna have to wait.
Find that phone. Make a call. There's gotta be a landline in that office, man. I think we'll be all right.
Yeah, at least for a little while.
Call somebody, get a little help, and we'll get out of here. Hey, hey, it's me. Look, we really need to get out of New Jersey. Yeah, the things are heating up. We got like half the New Jersey mob after us. And a cemetery in Hoboken.
Here I was again, halfway down the world, and still looking.